So I think the easiest way to dunk for most athletes would be a low pickup, one hand. You see Zach LaVine do this, you see Lonzo Ball do this, or what you would see Allen Iverson do, and this is actually my favorite, is a high one-hand pickup. So you pick it up with two hands, you get it right above the shoulder, and that allows you to free up this arm to swing, and it also lets my body rotate, which then preloads this glute, and now I come back, and I can either go up just with one hand, but you kind of got to be able to palm it for that, or what I like to do is bring it up this way, gather in the air, and then come back to one hand. Big myth here is people think you have to be able to palm it. You actually don't. I can't palm the basketball, and I do this all the time, so I like to get it here. As long as you can grip it enough to where when my hand is under the ball, I'm not gonna lose it. You don't have to technically palm it. All you gotta do is have enough control to where you go like this, you're not gonna lose the basketball.